Hey, what is going on, guys? God's King here. Welcome back to another video. Today we are doing Uncharted 2 Among Thieves Part 1. No. Yes, we are doing this one. Okay, if I didn't. I did not tell half of what I saw, for I know. I would not be believed. Marco Polo. What is this? Drake, what are you doing, dude? Where you at? Oh shit.
That's my blood. That's my blood. That's a lot of my blood.
What the fuck? Oh shit, I'm upside down. Oh shit. Holy Christ. Holy shit. Grab it, dude. Go. Holy fuck. What a way to start a game. Holy fuck. Holy shit. A rock and a hard place. Holy shit. Yeah, that's one way to fucking name a game. Holy fuck. Holy, watch out! Come on, man. Grab the pole. Dude, it looks freezing out there. Where are you, bro? Siberia, maybe? Holy shit. How the fuck are we getting out of here? Holy shit. Holy fuck, holy fuck. Holy shit, how is this kid? Dude, you gotta be a legend to survive this. Come on, man. I know it's rough, you just gotta do it, man. Let's go. Yep, come on. Ah, oh, no. Hey, fuck. Come on. Holy. How the fuck are we getting out of this? Looks like Japanese writing on the side, but we don't look like we're in Japan. Oh, this ain't good, folks. This is not. You better climb, dude. You better climb. I'm telling you right now, if you want to live, you better climb. Come on, man. Climb. Oh, God. Oh, my God. Go. Holy shit. Oh my fuck. How did you get out, brother? Oh. Oh my God. I'm confused.
Drink, sailor.
Harry Flynn? Hey! The hell are you doing here? I'm looking for you, mate.
Uh-oh. Should I be flattered or warped?
Bit of both. Come here. I've got a job for us.
Really?
The client is willing to part with a huge sum of cash if we acquire a certain object for him.
Right, I'm listening.
Now, you're not gonna like this.
Oh, no. No, you're out of your mind.
Yeah, you just hear me out for a second.
Flynn, we both know two people who were killed trying to lift something out of this place.
Yeah, barely. Can't do this without you, Drake. You're the only one who's cracked it, and you know better than anyone it's a two-person job.
No. Three, actually.
Right. And speak of the devil, here she comes now.
Who's that?
Chloe Fraser.
Nate. Drake. Nathan. Drake.
Nathan.
Hello, Harry.
Chloe is one of the best drivers in the business. She'll take good care of us. I'm good at working it out. Go in through the sewer.
Loving it so far.
That puts us in the courtyard. From there, we scale up the wall, run across the rooftops, and just drop down into the exhibit hall. Bob's your uncle. And what is worth all this trouble, I hear you ask?
I didn't, but go ahead. But that's it. An oil lamp. Worthless. I don't get it.
Neither do we. That's why we tracked you down.
Well, it sounds like you're working for a nutcase. Some collector who's got too much time and money on his hands. And by the way, this is not worth any of it.
But there's more. How's your 13th century Latin, mate?
Where'd you get this?
Borrowed it. From the files of the nutcase.
In Trebizond, we were set upon by thieves. Father, Maffeo, and I were robbed of our greatest treasures. This was written by Marco Polo.
Yes, that much we were able to work out.
Unfortunately, the rest of it's nonsense.
Hey, hold on. So that it should not fall into the wrong hands, I concealed my great sorrow in the unlikeliest place. The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
See what I mean? It's just gibberish.
He's talking about the lost fleet.
Yeah. I know. Someone want to fill me in?
Marco Polo leaves China with 600 passengers and 14 ships loaded down with treasure from Kublai Khan. And he lands in Persia a year and a half later with only one ship left and only 18 passengers. Now, he recorded every detail of his journey, but he never told what happened to all those ships and the passengers.
So somewhere out there are 13 ships loaded with the Emperor's treasure waiting to be found.
Yeah, and that is what your client is after. Wait, look at this lamp. It's covered in Mongolian script. It must have been a gift from Kublai Khan.
The light of the great Khan shelters the fate of the 13.
Marco Polo hid something inside this lamp. Something that pinpoints the site of the lost fleet.
Oh, God.
So,
that's amazing.
Great. You in then?
What the hell?
We're Sully.
What could possibly go wrong?
Yeah. Yeah, what can go wrong? You're about dead. How the hell? I'm so confused. Oh, I see something over here. Something glowing. Treasure already? Oh, that's sweet. Thank you. Assume I got through here. Yeah. Shit. Oh, I didn't even notice that. Okay. Gotcha.
Of course it's locked. It's always locked.
This thing's suppressed? Pistol sounds suppressed. Oh, never mind. Jesus Christ.
Karma's a bitch.
Twisted. It's crazy, dog. Okay, so. Oh, okay. Climb. Let's see, I can't see. It's giving me Indonesia. Oh god. Excuse me. Vertigo. Something like this always happens. Learn from your mistakes. Jesus Christ. Just take a nap, man. Just sleep it out. You'll be fine. Just sleep. I'm confused. It's like two worlds or something.
Telling me what the hell is going on.
You mean with Flynn?
Yeah, you might have warned me.
And missed the look on your face? Anyway, you haven't exactly made yourself easy to find.
Talk about making yourself easy.
Oh, you're not James. Let's not forget who walked out on whom. After all, you don't get to be jealous.
Wait a minute, Chloe.
If it makes you feel any better, my relationship with Flynn is strictly professional.
Really?
Mostly professional.
Oh.
When I figured out he was actually on to something, I thought you'd want to be in on the action.
So what's the plan?
Just like we said, we pull the heist, find the ships, and we make off with the treasure.
With Flynn.
Easier said than done, man.
And then we split the take three ways, and you and I just... together this time.
I see.
Until then, he can't know about us.
He's gonna be pissed.
He's gonna be fine. Trust me.
Okay, Drake, I see you, bro. I see you, bro. Go get you some, bro. Wake up, man. Past, it's time to wake up. You've had enough bed. You've had enough sleep, man. Or am I just gonna? How do I? Okay, I think I just woke him up. I don't know how this man does it, dude. Okay, so I assume I'm at the... God. Okay, I'm gonna have to get up and around, obviously. Come on, man. Oh man, that scared me. God.
Hey.
Okay, what is that thing? Looks evil.
You sure you're up for this?
Oh, this is earlier.
You won't need them. A little insurance, that's all. Flynn, they're just museum guards. We have their patrols all mapped out. Relax. 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 Have you ever been in a Turkish prison, mate? If we get caught, they will lock us up and throw away the sodding key. You do realize that, don't you? Better than you do. Well, you may fancy that kind of thing, but I don't. Can't afford to make any mistakes. Yeah, and we won't.
We're here.
Went from a treasure hunter to a thief. How's it feel?
Switch the patrols.
Figure it out as we go.
We cannot fumble our way through this.
I don't fumble. I improvise.
Oh, is that what you call it?
Yeah. I'm, adaptable.
Adaptable?
You cocky bastard.
There. What did I tell you? That passage there is gonna take us right under them.
To have a little more faith in each other.
Okay. This one here is me.
All right, remember, that tower is our only way into the exhibit. But we can't even get close with those floodlights on.
We've gone over this.
Just make sure you cut the power by the time we reach the second courtyard.
The lights will be out. I'll have the van waiting at the rendezvous point. Just make sure you get your asses out of there in time.
Fair enough.
All right, enough chat. Let's do this.
Chloe. See you on the other side.
Looking forward to it.
Sure you know where you're going.
Don't know your ways.
Breaking and entering.
Don't you love the way the water makes your jeans all squidgy?
Finally have somebody to do parkour with.
It's like the good old days, isn't it?
Yeah. When were those again?
Oh, wait. This can't be right. We must have made a wrong turn somewhere. Hey, now what do you bet that will take us right into the boiler room? And from there, we're in. Yeah, in like Flynn, right?
What?
In like Flynn.
I don't get it.
Just give me a boost.
Come on, man.
Comes.
Thanks.
Almost there. You ready? No guts, no glory. Here we go. We're good.
Okay.
Reach up there and grab the ladder.
Okay,
yeah. Yeah, I dropped it down for you. All right. This is the way to the courtyard. Well, we're not going this way. Not if you want to keep your skin. All right. There's got to be a shutoff valve around here somewhere.
See if you can find it, then.
said I seen treasure up here, so I'm going back for it. What am I doing?
Are you mental? We've got to turn it off somehow.
Miles, stop. Pooch is acting up. Oh my god. Well, I completely missed the bar. Excuse me. Nice to have someone else to do parkour with you.
Okay. Now there should be a door just around this corner. That's our access point. Once we're through, just stick to the plan. You got me?
Tell me you didn't miss this. I'm here, aren't I?
Locked.
Good job I came prepared. I pick more than my nose, my friend.
Oh, wait! There's an alarm. Oh, that's new since last time.
Great. Now what?
Well, I can disarm it if we can find the junction box. It's gotta be around here somewhere.
Follow the wire. It's cool.
There's the tower. Yeah, but we can only get to it from the roof, and we can't get to the roof from here. We're gonna have to make our way to the next courtyard, through that gate over there. Well, let's do it. Get up to that balcony.
climb the gate over here.
Got it.
This game has a completely different vibe from the first one. Because the first one you're in a jungle, this one you're... Oh, wow, sweet. Okay, homie, what we gonna do?
Okay, you should be able to lift this up, sneak right under. Whoa, whoa, not so fast. There's another alarm. Oh, great. You wanna get this one? Wait here.
Oh god, I wish it was that. Wow. God.
Okay, it's off.
I wish it was new. Is that easy? Alright guys, that's all I'm gonna do for this episode. If you enjoyed this video, please like and subscribe, and peace out.